Okay, class. Today we are learning about economics. Now, the first thing you need to know about economics is that none of it's real. Money, the economy, the stock market, it's all made up. Can anyone here tell me what this is?
Credit card?
No. This is a piece of plastic. See, this piece of plastic has no inherent value. The only reason it has value is because we as a society decided that it does. Now this actually brings into a question, what in fact is value? Do you and I have any value? There's one thing I do know of that has value. Seeds. Once the inevitable collapse of our capitalist society eventually happens, I'll be prepared because I have an abundance of seeds. Hey! Where have you been? Get over here. Now, here you go. Alright, everybody get in position.
Where have you been?
I don't know.
Are you really doing this again, Spaghetti?
Spaghetti?
God, this is so typical. It's the same thing over and over and over. Just it's this never-ending cycle of spaghetti.
I like spaghetti.
Have you ever considered what I like?
But spaghetti is good.
Spaghetti is okay. You can't just eat the same thing that you ate yesterday.
But I want spaghetti.
You need to let go. You need to let me go.
Your complete cooperation. Send you roses when they think you need a smile. I can't control myself because I don't know how. When they love me for it, honestly, I'll be here for a while. So give them blood, blood, gallons of the stuff. Give them all that they can drink and it will never be enough. So give them blood, blood, blood. Grab a glass because there's going to be a flood.